Strowman goes right after Reigns, Joe Ray after Lesnar. The hostility between all four of these superstars is palpable. All four want to destroy one another. Look at Joe Ray in the fight. Oh, baby. Remember, Samoa Joe came within a whisper of winning the championship in Great Falls.